and its possible consequences are rendering invaluable public service.
Britain's number one tennis star marries. Miss Kay Stammers is escorted by her father as she arrives at St. Peter's, Eaton Square, for her wedding, and a very radiant bride she is, leaving the church after the ceremony with her husband, Second Lieutenant Michael Mingis of the Welsh Guards. It's the sort of wedding that draws a big crowd, for Kay's as popular as she is good-looking. So here's wishing the happy couple the very best of luck. From Newfoundland come several hundred husky lumberjacks